Hello, welcome back to Skyrim, which is the game we are playing right now, and I'm on fire. But not. I am because I am so cool. And then this is Feyndall, and I thought he was a guard at first. And then what were we doing? We weren't doing that. Let's see. We wanted to deliver the sword to this guy, and we were sitting here looking for him like an idiot because I forgot that I can have this little pointer thingy telling me exactly where he is. So let's go wake him up. Okay. Let's see. Oh, he's awake. Would you look at that? What is this place? That's pretty fucking cool. Looks like some dragons could fly down here.
The Jarl is, as you can imagine, very busy. Perhaps I can assist you.
I have a sword for you from your daughter.
From Adrian? Ah, this must be that weapon for the Jarl. Poor girl. So eager to prove herself. I'll present it to Balgruuf when his mood is agreeable.
Nice.
Thank you. Please, take these few coins for services rendered.
Oh, thanks. I got 20 coin. All right, did that.
Enjoy your
Cool.
visit to Dragon's Reach.
All right, now what? Let's speak with the leader of the companions. Let's do that. I hear I can get some work that way, and I need it because I want a house. Okay, here we are. Then we just leave. Let's do that as quickly as possible. Here we go. Okay. Okay. I think that's it. Oh shit. I almost fell. Same. Same.
I love, love.
Love. Love. Of Talos. Okay, well, excuse the fuck out of me. Okay, well, fuck you then. Guess I'm going through the back. Oh, hello.
If you wish to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
Okay, cool. Okay.
Hey, you two at it again?
Oh, a fight.
Just keep moving.
Oh. Sick. Well, that's funny. Okay. Well, hello, bye.
I'll see you
going to
burn.
Enjoy killing you.
I'm just gonna go down here. Alright, we evaded that. Looks like the dude who we need to talk to is in here. This guy, this old fellow.
Stranger comes to our hall.
Hey, what's up? I would like to join the companions.
Would you now? Here, let me have a look at you.
Checking me out?
Yes, perhaps. A certain strength of spirit.
Indeed.
Master, you're not truly considering accepting her.
I am nobody's master, Vilkas. And last I checked, we had some empty beds in Yorvaskar for those with a fire burning in their hearts.
Yorvaskar.
Apologies. But perhaps this isn't the time. I've never even heard of this outsider.
Sometimes the famous come to us. Sometimes men and women come to us to seek their fame. It makes no difference. What matters is their heart.
And their arm.
Of course. How are you in battle, girl?
I have much to learn.
That's the spirit. Vilkas here will get started on that. Vilkas, take her out to the yard and see what she can do.
Oh shit. Is he gonna beat me up? Holy fuck. Okay, well, let's do that, I guess. I'm excited. Started to take up arms.
Say, man, you know I like.
Train with Vilkas. Vilkas. Okay. Everyone's gone. Shit. This is the yard. Oh, there's that fucking guy.
Rise up,
Okay, let's see. Oh shit. This definitely looks like something. Maybe for a later time? Oh, what's up? Is it not allowed? Okay.
The old man said to have a look at you. So, let's do this. Just have a few swings at me so I can see your form. Don't worry, I can take it.
Okay, I guess I'm using my fist then. What's up?
Not bad. Next time won't be so easy. You might just make it. But for now, you're still a whelp to us, new blood. So you do what we tell you. Here's my sword. Go take it up to Yorland to have it sharpened. And be careful. It's probably worth more than you are.
Probably. Alright. Let's do that. Yorland. Blacksmith guy, right? What's up? Yeah, this sword. Vilka sent me with the sword.
I'm guessing you're the newcomer then.
Indeed. Does Vilkas always send newcomers on errands?
Don't worry too much about it. They were all whelps once. They just might not like to talk about it. And don't always just do what you're told. Nobody rules anybody in the companions.
Alright. Say so, buddy. Are you a companion?
Not actually a companion myself, but none of them know how to work a forge properly, and I'm honored to serve them. My name is Yorland Greymane. I work the Skyforge. Best steel in all of Skyrim. All of Tamriel.
I'll need to be going.
I have a favor to ask.
Oh, okay. What is it?
I've been working on a shield for Aella. My wife is in mourning, and I need to get back to her soon. I'd be much obliged if you could take this to Aella for me.
I'm happy to lend a hand.
Well done.
Alright, bring Aella her shield. Hashtag shortcut. Okay. Aella. Alright. Okay, so she's down here then. Hashtag shortcut. Very fine lady. And we could have good times. Okay, let me see. You are here. I mean, we could go hunting.
If you need to hunt with me, your feet need to be quick and your eyes quicker.
Yep. I have your shield.
Ah, good. I've been waiting for this. Are you new here?
Yeah. Look how freaking pretty she is. Okay. Yes. Oh, wait, what? Okay.
You gave him quite a thrashing.
Don't let Vilkas catch you saying that.
Oh.
Do you think you could handle Vilkas in a real fight?
No. I don't care for boasting.
A woman who lets her actions speak for her.
So, she's already falling for me. About you.
Here, let's have Farkas show you where you'll be resting your head.
Okay.
Farkas.
Oh. Huh. Oh my god, that's hilarious.
Ice brain. Show this to the rest of the whelp sleep.
New blood, that's me.
New blood. Oh, hello. I'm Farkas. Follow me.
His voice, though. Okay. Following this guy to my quotas. Yeah. Is this it? Oh, so fucking slow.
I haven't seen you before, have I? Have we
met? What's up?
I don't owe you money, do I?
No, why'd you join the companions?
My station has many debts. I'm not much use at labor or learning, but I can throw a punch with the best of them.
Speak of...
You made a bit of a name for yourself. Skjor and Vilkas might have things for you to do. Good luck. Welcome to the companions.
Thanks, man. Let's go.
By the way, if you're looking for something to do, we've gotten a letter about someone needing some muscle right here in Whiterun Hold. I don't know what the fight is about, and that's not our business anyway. I just need you to go out there, look tough, and scare this milk drinker into submission.
There you go.
No more than that. I don't want to hear about a killing, understand?
Oh, okay. I can handle that.
Go. Bring honor to yourself and the companions.
Okay.
Way, if you're looking for something to do.
Okay, nice. And then we can talk to Ayala about work, too. So then we can go hunting with Ayala. And that should be a fun time.
I've been tending to the warriors.
Yeah. That's real cool. Alright, here we go. Thief. Okay. The thief. And then we go this way. And there's some bitches that need intimidating here in Whiterun. I didn't really catch why or anything, but let's go do that. Okay. Let's just go straight for it. Okay, here it is. Uh-huh. Is this it? Yeah, I think so. Alright, what's up?
Hello, friend. In the market for some hunting supplies?
I've been sent to resolve a dispute.
You can't scare me into submission. Let's go.
Oh, shit.
Fight, here we go.
Yes! Yes! Fight! 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 Don't kill him, Feindahl. Okay.
Drive that snow back to the ground. Come on!
Huh. This is
Feindahl. Look. You got me. Fair and square.
Sweet. You know what you have to do.
Fine.
Suck my cock.
Take care of it. Just please leave me alone.
Okay. Now let's return to Farkas. Okay. So we're going, back to Jorvaskr. Honorable and stuff. Okay. I'm trying to sprint here. Fuck you, I'm just going in here.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor.
Oh, what's up?
Some people don't think I'm smart. Those people get my fist. But you, I like.
Yeah, okay, nice. I took care of the problem in Whiterun.
Kind of fun to push people around sometimes, isn't it? Good work, sister.
You go, sister. Okay. Oh, yeah. Okay, so cool, I did that. Now what?
Skjor was looking for you earlier.
Oh, shit. What does he want?
Don't know. He just said he needed to talk to you before you do anything else.
Okay.
I don't like making him angry, but there is some work for you if you want it.
Oh, yeah, I want work. Speak to Skjor. Alrighty. You Skjor.
There you are.
You wanted to see me?
I did. Your time, it seems, has come.
Shit. What do you mean?
Last week, a scholar came to us.
Oh, hey, Ella.
He knew where we could find another fragment of Uthrad. He seemed a fool to me, but if he's right, the honor of the companions demand that we seek it out. It's not
about strength. I'd be honored to retrieve it.
There's a fine line between respect and bootleg.
Okay, well, shit.
But I like your spirit. We've decided this will be your trial. Do well, and you'll be counted among the companions. Farkas will be your shield sibling on this bit. He'll answer any questions you have. Try not to disappoint. Or to get him killed.
What? Do what? What am I doing? Speak to Farkas. Battle axe or something, I guess. Sounds ancient. Yo.
I hope you've readied yourself.
You're going to be my shield brother?
So I'm told. Let's see if you impress.
Your companion replaces your follower. I like that. That's cool. Retrieve the fragment. All right then, indeed. You following me? Okay, can I?
We should keep moving.
No, I can't trade things with him. Okay. Well, let's go then. So we're going to some place or whatever. I'll probably have to teleport there. Let's see. We're going all the way over here. So let's fast travel here. Fast travel to Western Watchtower. Let's do it. Okay. Now we're gonna go this way. Yee. Let's go ahead and try and get there as quickly as possible, I guess. Looks like there's something on my right here that I don't really want to encounter. But, you know. Okay. This is so nice. You can hear, like, all the bugs stuff, like the crickets making night sounds. Oh shit. Okay, weapons. Let's go ahead and equip a thing. What weapon was I using? Okay, let's use the axe of Whiterun and then get my oh yeah, iron shield. Oh shit, it scared me. Okay. Get fucked. Alright. I'll take that. Okay. Then resume this way. There's a bridge over there. I should probably cross it. I could just... Well. Nah. It's small. And what the fuck is that? What the hell? I go. Take all that shit. Mud crabs. There's a person here walking. What's up?
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting.
Okay. Courier. It's the mailman, right? Okay. I'm out of these staminas. Is it like, it's not on top of a mountain or anything. What the fuck? What the fuck? Is that a mammoth? What the hell? I don't like the look of that guy. What the fucking fuck? I think that's a giant. I don't really want to tussle with that giant. Oh, what? Dustman's Cairn. Here it is. Okay. Interesting. Huh? Alright, here we are. We go in there. I already have a pickaxe.
Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently.
Okay. Yay! I did it. I'll just leave that. Okay. Get the golds. Oh. Oh my. Alrighty then. I feel like this is gonna be a pretty big place. This guy's got all sorts of cool shit on him.
God damn you!
Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, hello. Son. Spooky. Okay, well, I'm gonna just hop down here. Oh. Okay. It's an enchanting table. Arcane enchanter. Disenchant. Is that what I have on right now? Oh. So. I don't have any soul gems. Well, I could learn that. Okay. Cool. And then... That's gracious. Yep, yep. Mm-hmm. Take all that shit. Ugh. Ugh. I have to find something. Wait, what the fuck? Oh. Oh. Okay, well, shit. Let me just... go ahead and open that back up, then. Okay, well, fuck!
I know what you've gotten yourself into. No worries. Just sit tight. I'll find the release.
Look out! Boy. Oh, no. Is there something special about that armor?
For an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it.
Ooh. What the fuck? What the shit? Oh, shit. Oh. Okay, I'm just gonna... Oh, you saved me. Okay, he's back to normal.
I hope I didn't scare you.
You did, a little bit. I peed myself. What was it? What was that?
We can be like wild beasts. Fearsome.
You're going to make me a werewolf?
Oh, no. Only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey.
not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about.
Okay, that's cool. I guess I'll search all these people for shit. Okay. Just give me a moment. Cure disease. Amulet of Talos. Alright, let's go. Okay, let's see. Hog feathers. Bone meal. I already killed them. What's up? Search urn. Such wooden doors.
Is someone there?
Okay, what's up? Battle music is playing. Is there even a battle though? Guess not. Such bodies, much wow. This looks nice. Let's go to my apparel. Equip that, maybe. Do I have a necklace on? No, might as well. Time between shouts is reduced. I don't really use shouts yet. Okay. Something over there. I don't know if it's worth trying to. Oh. Okay. Haha. Wow, 10 gold. Okay. Did it. And then, where have I not gone? Haven't gone this way, right? So, chest. Master? I don't know if I'll be able to do that. I don't have that many lockpicks. I think I'm gonna... well, I don't know. Yeah, maybe not. I got some gold. Oh, shit. Someone over here. Oh, okay. Let's see. Guess I gotta go over here then. Maybe I just go down. Interesting. Harvest hanging moss. Oh, there's a freaking staircase. What the fuck? I did not notice that before. Okay. Ready to go to the next room now. Get fucked. No. No, stop. Okay, this is intense. Come on. Trained of charges. Oh, okay. Because it's enchanted, I guess. Alright. I have no soul drum, so. Might have empty soul gems, actually. Dang. Orcish arrow. Okay. All right. Now we are here. Okay. I'm building up the golds for that house.
Is someone there?
Yeah. What's up, bitch? Shit, what the fuck, Vilkas? God fucking damn it. I mean, Farkas. Alright. Okay, what's up? Jesus fucking Christ. Get fucked. Chest. Mm-hmm. Then we can move on. Here we go. I should probably talk about something or another. You know. What to talk about? I have like 5 art commissions being made right now for channel stuff. Like, one person is making like a full body drawing of me, basically, as the Dovahkiin for the thumbnails for the series. And her name is Izzy. Her username on Tumblr is Nicktoons Unite. And she made the what is currently my icon on the channel, on this channel, with me and like the like armor with the blue under stuff or whatever. She made that one and it was very nice. And that was actually full body too, but you know, the icon is just the top part of it. So she's doing that right now. And then someone else is doing like basically the same thing, but for Fallout 3 series thumbnails. Hey. So like that one would be me and the Vault 101 gear and stuff. And that person's name is Dakota. And their username is Dakota Liar on Tumblr. They do make very nice stuff. Very good. And then I have... Yeah, there's a lot. There's a lot of commissions in here now. But there's another one. I think I'm going to look in here. No, maybe not. Never mind. But there's another artist. Her name is Linnea. And she's making... She already made me one before. And it was like a hybrid AU thing. With, like, it was a bust of me as a raccoon hybrid person. And she's making those now for Lauren, Lucas, and Catherine, who are my friends that I make videos with on the Red Hot Potatoes channel.
All you've got.
Okay. Which is the Red Hot Potatoes with no spaces, by the way. So she's making basically their heads and their hybrid AU people. So Catherine's gonna be a tiger person. Lauren is a cat, a black cat, because she's emo. And then Lucas is gonna be a chicken person because cock. And, you know, I'm gonna basically, like, for the thumbnails, like, if Lucas and I are in a video, then the thumbnail will have mine and Lucas's heads in it, so you can see who's in that video. And Game Grumps does that, so I'm basically just doing that. And that'll be nice. And those are all being worked on right now. And I'm pretty goddamn excited for all of those. I also... This isn't a commission, but... I ordered on GameStop the Jackbox Party Pack for Xbox 360 so that I can actually record it. And I plan to record that with them on the Red Hot Potatoes channel with as soon as it comes in. And that'll be really fun. I'm excited. Let's craft that. Wow. Okay, let's do different things though, because I want to learn stuff. Cool. Oh. Look at all this shit we're learning how to make. Oh. Hanging moss. Hawk feathers. Mudcrunchy tin. Okay. Let's do that in bone meal. Okay, well, that's said. Purple mountain flower. Okay. So much failure. So much. I have so much shit, though. Oh, cool. Spider egg. Oh. This is the next thing. This is lengthy. Alright, what else can I talk about? I take private lessons for violin, so I just had my my recital pretty recently, and so I'm supposed to be looking for a new song to do for the next recital. And I wanted to do, like, Undertale. I did Legend of Zelda medley for the last one. So I was wanting to do an Undertale thing. But, I looked through MuseScore and I couldn't really find anything good, you know? So I started arranging my own medley for Undertale. Okay. And all I have right now is a little bit of Sphere of Justice, which is Undyne's like thing or whatever. So I'm doing that. And that's not necessarily gonna be first in the medley, but I'm just figuring part of that out at least to fit it in there somewhere. Wherever it fits best. Did I look at around everything here? I guess. Excuse me, sir. Oh, I didn't look in. I got a key, though, didn't I? Okay. Sweet. Okay, cool. So, I'm arranging that. I was just trying to figure it out. Basically, it's a lengthy process. I'm going this way, I think. No, I'm going. Where the fuck am I going? I'm lost now. Okay, well, it wasn't this way. No, it was. It was. This is the way. Okay, some spiders. God fucking damn it, Farkas. Holy shit. Okay. And then, guess we go this way. Up here. What's up? Oh shit, I'm falling. Okay, well then. Let's take that stuff. Then okay, I feel like I was about to step on like a trap. This is lengthy. This is a big place. I just want to go hunting with Ayala. All right. Well, another thing we can talk about. Wait, I hear the. I'll take that. Word of power learned. Fire breath. Holy shit, that sounds fucking awesome. Take fragment of Uthran. Yeah, that's what I came for, yeah? Yay, we did it. Huh. Okay, that doesn't. Fuck you. I'm leaving. I got what I came for. Holy shit. But another thing I'm talking about. School is out now officially for the summer. So get fucking fight him. So it's summertime now, which is exciting. And And I've been, doing absolutely nothing. So, you know, pretty productive. Her playing video games. What the fuck? Where are you going? And, yes. Oh wait, are you fucking serious with this? Do I have to fight all you? I don't think so. I think I'm gonna leave. Wait, do I? I might actually have to fight them in order to leave. I don't see an exit. Oh shit, Farkas. You okay, man? Get fucked. What the hell? Where the fuck are they coming from? It's an endless stream of them. I'm sorry, Farkas, I'm sorry. Come over here. Come fight me, don't fight him. He's hurt. Alright, I gotta get out of here. I don't think this is ever gonna end. Oh, there's a chest. Steel shield, I'll fucking take that shit. Yeah. Okay. Take all that. That 13 gold. It's open now. Okay. Come on, Farkas, it's time to escape. Well, let's see. Okay, so we talked about that it's summer now. And, I did, like, there's this, like, super high-tech school or whatever that all the bitches want to get into, and it's not a college, it's like a school separate that offers, concurrent courses, during high school, so, like, I interviewed for it, and I met, like, all their qualifications and everything, and I got, like, a perfect score on everything, and that was pretty sweet and made me feel special. And I got accepted into the school to take a graphic design course, like, oh shit, I can level up. A graphic design course, for, like, I have 6 classes in the day, normally, 6 hours of classes. So, 3 of those classes this following school year would be, like, I would take a bus to this school and, take graphic design course. I'm using a war axe, right? I think so. And, so, and that's cool and all, but the problem is that it might, interfere with orchestra. Like, the orchestra that I got in, which was the top orchestra, by the way, yay me, next year is going to be 4th hour, and I'm set to take the PM class at Moore Norman Technology Center, which is a school, which would be 4th, 5th, and 6th hour. So I may not actually be able to go in order to stay in orchestra, which is unfortunate. But, you know, we'll see if they'll be able to switch me to the AM classes. I'm on a waiting list right now for that stuff. So basically, all I can do is hope that someone else, like, tries to switch to the PM classes or something like that, so that I can get in. Are still just out here in the same goddamn spot. What's up?
Brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold.
Am I joining?
This woman has
endured,
has challenged, and has shown her valor. Who will speak for her?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in her defense?
I would stand at her back, that the world might never overtake us.
Ayo. We're buddies now.
In her honor.
Are we getting married?
It stands ready to meet the blood of her foes.
And would you raise a mug in her name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in her stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete.
Damn.
Her heart beats.
I've only known you for like a couple hours, dude.
But have united the companions.
Like 1 hour.
Since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, girl, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint.
Ayo, I won't. Proving the honor. Yes, I can get work now from all these people. Look at them. Look at all these arrows. Ugh. I'm gonna go work for Ayala.
You look a little ill.
Yeah, I'm a little excited. Okay. Am I sick? Active effects. Yeah, I'm kind of sick, actually. Okay, well, let's, go ahead and cure myself real quick. And then, is it a poison? Alright, well, I guess we'll find out. Well, it's working right now. It did it, right? Am I good now? Okay, well, fuck. What's that from? How do I get rid of that? Okay, well, anyway, we'll worry about that next time. Because we've been busy this time, and we could take a break. I can take that apple pie without it being stealing now. I'm one of them. And then next time we can get some work from Ayala and maybe get that house, you know? Yeah, I'm still a couple thousand gold away from that house. And, you know, we'll do that next time. Bye-bye.